even more important.
Feeding the world could become more and more difficult in the future. Making use of underutilized crops may be one answer to keeping us alive and well. Who knows? The next miracle fruit may just be growing on a plant that no one has noticed yet.
The writer and producer of today's program was Steve Myersco. The voices you heard were from the United Kingdom and the United States. All quotations were adapted and voiced by Spotlight.
Computer users can find our programs and our word list on our website, www.radioenglish.net. This program is called Miracle Fruit. Thank you for listening today. Bye.
This frequency each Monday at 7 p.m. Tibet time on 15575 kilohertz in the 19 meter band. Until next time, goodbye and thanks for listening. This is Reach Beyond Australia, life-changing radio.